Welcome to Food and Friends. My name is Jake Cohen, and I am a food writer and the author of the cookbook Jew-ish. The dish I chose, it's something I like to call Shakshuka A La Vodka. It's a recipe for my cookbook that's super popular. Just, it's so simple, yet at the same time, so comforting. The song I chose is one of the Chopin etudes in A flat major. It's one of my favorite pieces my husband plays, the Aeolian harp etude, and it's so evocative. It just makes you really feel in a way that fills our home with such beauty and music that I wasn't prepared for. The one thing when it comes to Jewish food, culture, that always needs to be reminded is that it's not a monolith. People really love one single definition for a dish or a culture or a ritual, and that's just not the case with Judaism. Against all odds, our culinary traditions persevered and adapted to the new places that we settled. And I think here in America, we're in this like new age past Jewish trauma and into Jewish joy of what happens when we can take Jewish food and really let it evolve in an age of prosperity. I learned to cook really just by doing it. I went straight from high school to the Culinary Institute of America and then worked in Michelin star restaurants, ran test kitchens across New York, and have spent my entire life focused on food and food ways and how to make the things I love to eat. This concept of I provide the food, my husband provides the music. These are things that might not seem like they fit, but they are our individual favorites that we bring together. So you might not like really think that an Italian version of a North African dish ties in with Chopin. It comes down to the fact that this is something I make all the time for my husband in the same way that this is a piece that he plays all the time in our home. They're not necessarily related. They're both very evocative of love and comfort for both of us.
So good.
This has been Food and Friends. I'm Jake Cohen. Thanks for coming by.